sucked.
And now it's time for your favorite Shujin tradition, the student sharing special! Round of applause, everyone!
They doing this again?
Over here! This guy's got something.
What?
Where is this guy? I can't seem to find him. Oh well. Blondie, step on up here.
What?
Exactly.
Come! Everyone's waiting!
Damn it!
And what is your name?
Sakamoto.
Ah, Sakamoto-kun! You look like someone filled to the brim with pent-up anger towards society. Anyway, on with the show! What would you like to share with us today, Sakamoto-kun? Sakamoto-kun?
Huh?
What's this? Our Sakamoto-kun may look tough, but it turns out he has a nasty case of stage fright. Here, I'll give you a question. Do you think the Phantom Thieves are really Shujin students?
Huh?
Oh?
Man, he's going in for the kill.
We're all dying to know what Akechi-kun was going to say about their true identities. So, are they from Shujin? What do you think, Sakamoto-kun?
Turns out you're just a big chicken, huh?
I'm gonna kill you if you don't shut it!
No! I can't stop laughing!
Dude! By the way, I would have been totally effed if you hadn't said something. Thanks.
You mean you were nervous? But you're the brilliant Sakamoto-kun!
Damn it! I'm going home! Oh yeah, this ain't really the best way of thanking you, but here, take this.
Ha ha.
We're knee-deep in shit dealing with Akechi, and he gets to just laugh his ass off. Huh. I'm kinda jealous. Later.
Oh, wait! Suga!
For real?
Come, come! Everyone's waiting!
Damn it!
And what is your name?
Sakama.
Okay. Oh! Someone's decided to speak on our behalf. Dick. You over there. Would you like to join in? Oh, hell yeah, he does. Well then.
The hell? By the way, I would have been totally effed if you hadn't said something. Thanks. We're knee-deep in shit dealing with Akechi, and he gets...
Let's give him a nice round.